Dickinson on the backstretch wall. Mike Carlton's over in 3 and 4. And we are ready to kick the tires and light the fires. Get today's show underway here at Wiscasset Speedway.